Seems to me that now as ever, we must measure ourselves against the ancient test of Sophocles. And he said, all men make mistakes, but a good man yields when he knows his course is wrong, and then he repairs the error. The only sin, he said, is pride.